off this Friday evening at the Crab Tavern.